becoming a nice sort of annual occasion to come down to the BRC and bring some pros and kick off our showdown week. So here, returning from his starring role here earlier before the Swashbusters Derby in May, is a former world number one, spent 60 months at number one, nearly 5 years worth of being ranked number one. Very hard feat to do at any era. He has won every major championship. He's a two-time gold medalist in singles in the Commonwealth Games. He's won the British Open, the Tournament of Champions, the US Open, most of the major titles, if not all the major titles in the game. He currently lives in Aberdeen, Scotland, and he's also the founder of a new training program that's been out for 3 years that I'm part of as well, called the Nicol Champions Academy, which is creating programs for kids and adults. Peter Nicol. His colleague today, not opponent, because they're not playing each other, has had a very interesting career, and I say that with all respect. Nick Mathew has played, he's 31 years old, been playing on the tour for 12 years, I think. He has led his English team to European championships, just completed competing in the World Team Championships and lost in the final against Egypt, but he leads the English team and they're competitive neck and neck with the Egyptian team now, both squads having tremendous players. But Nick has sustained some injuries, he's come through those injuries, and in the last year he rose up to number one in the world through a series of really stunning victories, particularly at the end of last year. He is number one for the first 6 months, now I guess we're into the 9 month period of 2011. And we're delighted to have him in Showdown for the first time, Nick Mathew.
What do you think of BRC? Being here?
Yeah, I've been here many years ago when the US Open was in town, so it's good to be back. I remember a few faces, I know Ty as well from a few years ago, so it's good to see some of his dives on court.
BRC is great. It's lovely to be back here. I've come two or three times now and come and done this sort of thing. And it's wonderful, just great membership, great type of, it's a real squash club, which I love. Don't see many of them in the States at the moment, so mostly slightly different atmosphere. So this is wonderful to be back.
That's fine.
Camera, you know, showed the false shoes there, so I'm looking forward to the rematch next year already.